MPC machine allows you to quickly launch the sample editor for any selected drum pad with a sound on it. First, keep your finger held down on the drum pad with the sound you wish to edit. Now tap on the LCD screen. The sample editor will start, and the sound you selected on the pad will be ready to edit. Here you can do things like change the sample start and end point, reverse it, loop it, and much more. That's it for this tutorial. I hope you found it useful, and thanks for watching.